Oh, see, they did change it. They made it Freaky Fields.
Right.
You know? Well, it sucks I can't get lower. It's just such fucking bullshit. These guys are so much lower, you know.
Oh, there's a couple of them over there.
We could jump on the second floor.
What I'm trying to do.
I'm on the second floor up here. Because this way we can watch.
I can see him down there.
I just see the movement, yeah.
I can see their feet.
Let me break this. You can take this SMG if you want, a purple SMG. Guy straight across from us now on our floor. He's on the second floor, just straight to the left in that little corner over there. Like, if you look straight across, just to the left in the corner, there's somebody.
I see somebody in this.
I just want to get a little bit of mats.
Let's just go over there.
Did you throw one of those things out?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see it.
trying to see if it was going to attack her.
But remember, if we start shooting this girl, she gets like a little red mark on her elbow or her knee. You just shoot that.
Yeah, I remember.
Well, let's just shoot her then, because it doesn't look like anyone's here. I shot her in her knee. It was her knee. Here, I got this. This might be a player over here, straight ahead. Yep, yep. He's on the west side.
I'm reloading. There's two guards up there, how are you?
Yeah, but this was not a guard. Once this thing pulses again. Yeah. Yeah, we could hit the launch pad here. All right, I'm hitting the launch pad. I'm out. You can jump on the train if you want. I'm on the train. Yeah. We're gonna have to jump off. Yeah, we're gonna have to get off. Fuck. Yeah. Alright. Whatever. That's too bad. That's really moving, though. There's a car here.
You get some pretty fast movement with a train stop. You could run pretty far with it.
Right.
Oh shit, I went too far. There's people in front of me.
There's people in front of you?
There were footsteps here. I don't know where they went.
Oh, I see them. They're running away from you, though. They're north. He's north, 325. He's up in this building up here, right in front of me somewhere. On the second floor up there. He's up in this building right here in front of me. Oh, they have some little things here out.
I just hear that.
Oh. We should pulse again, because he was in this building. There's people right here. There's nobody around us, except for those guys. Yeah, I'm gonna head like right here. Oh, there's one of them down below. Oh, I got him! What a shot. Storm's coming in a little, so... Oh, there's some shit right here. Alright, I'm out. He was, I literally only shot him with like a little 3-round burst and he died, so. Yeah, I know, I see you. Look, the river is all dried up here. Now, hopefully we have an advantage with this. There's a medallion in Freaky Fields. We could jump with this car, I guess. All right, there. Okay, there's their car.
I see him. Oh, he got launched. Look at that thing.
Yeah, but they got somebody launched right there in the other car.
I see them running down there.
No, that other car, yeah.
I can't put those walls up. They got that fucking Captain America or that Smash thing.
All right, I'm gonna jump out.
Oh, I nailed him with my... Yeah, you got him. I hit him with my... There you go.
Come on. Just throw some random walls up. Yeah. No.
Jesus.
I didn't mean to do that. I was taking the thingamajig, you know.
You know,
I need some health. All right.
Right, I got the Captain America.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, they must have went to the vault.
Well, what they don't have, see, is more shield or,
Let's just run over here.
I could give you a medallion.
What is it?
I don't know. It's... Hold on, let me stick in this push here. It's Emma Frost reveal. Doomsday Siphon. Here, just take that one. I wonder if you hit the corn, if they give you a corn on the cob, you know how you can heal?
No,
you can't hit it. Wait, there's something around here. Oh, you can find corn on the ground.
I'm boogieing because the storm's coming up.
Okay. Yeah, I got 15 plates too.
Yeah, I got 9.
There's a vault just ahead of us. See it?
Yep.
Our thing pulses. Oh, fucking A. Oh, it's just right here. I'm out of here. I got out of there. The storm is strong, man.
I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
I'll make it out, but...
Yeah, the storm is strong. We gotta find health, otherwise we're gonna get fucked.
Well, I wanted to get...
I know, but we can do it. We gotta find some health. Just be prepared to put up walls. They're shooting to the left. We could probably hit this castle maybe and get some help. The shooting's way over there to the left. But they're... Gotta be held in here somewhere. Oh, yeah. This is great. People here to the outside, see him flying?
Yep. Way up there.
He's beyond the...
Looking for some kind of meds. Yeah, I got chunk splashes.
Alright, well that helps. Alright, so we just gotta head northwest a little. Somebody's here. Yeah, I see him. Just straight ahead. Yeah. He just went up. They're both on top.
I see him.
I got up a 37. Let's head out this door down here. See on the bottom? There's people over here to our west. Come on. There's still somebody behind us, you know? Those guys, I see them, they're in front of us over there. Behind us, on top. Gonna have to shockwave out of here.
Yeah, I'm out.
I am out.
I'm so fucked now.
They're shooting at the same guys behind us, so. Yeah, they're down here in the water. Those guys up here, northwest on top of us, are going to be the ones that we're going to have to get. Stand over here where I'm at, up on the corner here. Now stand over here where I'm at. These guys up here. All right, let's go forward, yep.
Get this guy.
We got to go.
Got him knocked. That guy died.
These guys, yeah, they're right in front of us.
And I just shocked wave somewhere over my head.
Yeah.
I'm running around.
Oh,
there's
no.
In front of me.
All right. I'm right here with you. I'm gonna go forward. Got one knocked. All right, we gotta move, we gotta move.
God damn it. Got him. Got his crown too. He's right here by me. Why did him?
Oh, he just got me.
Right in my box. Oh, man.
Got him. Yes! We got him.
Yeah.
That guy that knocked you in your box, I jumped in his box and shot him.
I shot because I had literally just died, but...